Hi, my name is Stephanie Baker, and I work in public health. It was important for me to get the COVID-19 vaccine so that I could do my part in ending this global pandemic that has had a disproportionate burden on communities of color. Now, to be fully honest, in the beginning when they started talking about the vaccine, I was concerned as well. But as I learned more, I came to realize that scientists have been working on coronavirus vaccines for years under the leadership of some Black scientists in laboratory spaces. I also learned that our whole world came together to create this vaccine. So some of the barriers to making moves in science, not sharing information and being able to fundraise to do the research studies, those barriers were removed, and that's why we were able to get to a vaccine quicker than has historically been done. So as I've dug into understanding the ways in which the vaccine were developed and what can actually happen when we collaborate with one another, I gained more trust that this vaccine was safe for me and safe for my family. So I'm glad that so many members of my family have been vaccinated for months, and continue to get vaccines when they're made available to them.